Fuck this guy. Okay, so it's the West Branch. I don't trust that shit. Good for him, I guess. Damn, that's a nutty crit. Yeah, it is. So they can be recruited in here. It's nice. And there's another save. A big one this time. That's what I thought, but it's a small one. Not cool. Not cool. I should still get level up before I call it a day. I bet that's a trick question where he randomly starts attacking me if I say yes. Well, he gives me cash, it's cool too. Looks like he has any chance of surviving anyway. Give her your friends, or else you give me more XP. Or flee, that's cool too, I guess. And that's a bun. Well done, Andy Network. First time I've ever had you to run someone. Excuse me. Ah, that's not healthy. Yeah, let's enter. So, did I just get the item for free? No. That's the fight. Absorb fire damage, that's really unfortunate. it wasn't for the ice weakness, I would be spamming drain right now. Also those succubi, whatever you not seem like, survive quite a lot. I should meditate now though, since I'm super low on HP. And it kills her, that's just nice. Damn, chill with the damage. Time to mana drain that cunt. And lunch. Which obviously misses. Because where was the second counter? He has no more mana left. Which means you can go for a weakness and ignore that we could have hit it. But we are idiots. Like to hit physical, but it doesn't do shit to this guy. And he's down. And he has to level up finally. Okay, let's get vitality to 20. Okay. Yeah, might is the same as critical. We get rid of ice breath. Yeah, I know that I unleashed full power. What I do need to know is now what was the name of the Dallas? Yomante. The one I previously had equipped and I didn't need it yet. That's Yomante. I had them swapped around, but one I didn't need equipped and the one I did need level earlier unequipped, unfortunate. So I think other than checking think I'm good for now, calling it a day I guess. Getting one more level would take way too long and I feel like the dungeon isn't gonna be done anytime soon. Oh, probably should save. And that's it, I guess. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Either in JD aka Patreon stream or when I stream whatever I feel next until he catches up to me. At which point it's more Nocturne. So, peace.
let yourself go a little bit over the holidays. That's okay.